This is bad news if you live in Tampa. And it's not that we have some of the worst drivers in the entire state of Florida, but it's the cost of car insurance, which is actually the fifth highest in the entire nation. The average car insurance costs $3,459. And part of the reason it's so expensive is that 20% of the drivers in the state of Florida are actually uninsured. Shocker.